Last year we used bales and a screen, and I know that worked really well. We had 2 weeks of this kind of weather.
They look like they came through that pretty good. Drum roll, please. Look at that.
Never done it in a raised bed? Don't know if that dirt's gonna freeze or not?
In this kind of weather, the heavier your coal frame is, the better off you're gonna be.